Hello, in this video I will tell you how to set up redirect. For example, this is my domain. So when I type in Namecheap here, so I am redirected to namecheap.com website. So in this video I will explain how you can set up this type of redirect that is known as 301 redirect. So let's start the video. So first of all, you need to come over to your website dashboard, and then you will have to install a plugin. Here you will have to type in 301 redirect. So this is the plugin. You will have to install and activate this plugin. I have already installed it. After the installation, you have to hover over the settings and go to this 301 redirects option. I have already created a lot of redirects, so let's see how can we do this. Here you have to type in the keyword that you will write after this. After your domain name, and you will be redirected to the link that you will put over here. Here for example I will type on Amazon, and here I will put the link of an Amazon affiliate. So let's click on save. So the redirect is done. Now when we will type in this link, we will go to this page. So let's test it. So here is the link. Let's press enter. So here you can see we are redirected to the Amazon page. So that's how you can set up 301 redirect in WordPress. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more related videos.